Welcome to this quick tutorial on the expression page. In this video, we will focus on the expression overview section. Expression data are primarily derived from records deposited in GEO. Dual channel data are loaded as log2 ratios of the experimental condition relative to the control. Data from single channel arrays are normalized using the average expression for each gene across all conditions. PCL files are generated and used to populate the spell expression analysis tool accessible via the link below the histogram. Please note that the context-specific information and help can be found on the expression page itself, connected directly with the specific data sections on that page. Just click on the information icon to pop up short descriptions of the data or the help icon for help in using the table, graph, or visualization displaying the data. An overview of the expression data is presented in the form of a histogram to graphically represent the distribution of data from the large number of available microarrays. The data in the histogram represents log2 ratios, shown here in the x-axis, that have been grouped together into ranges and plotted against the number of conditions shown here in the y-axis that satisfy the grouped ratio. The histogram by default is presented with the y-axis values in log10 space to better visualize the large amount of data and enhance the tails at either expression extreme. The toggle slider can be switched to view the data in linear space where the tails are now less obvious. Based on the length of the tails at the expression extremes, the size of the upper and lower range groupings have been increased and highlighted with bright colors. The histogram is dynamic, and clicking on any of the bars results in filtering the data presented in the annotation table below to provide insight in the datasets in which the expression is altered by a given amount. The default view can be regenerated by either reloading the page or deleting the text in the filter box present at the top of the annotation table. If you have any further questions or suggestions, please feel free to contact us at sgd-helpdesk@list.stanford.edu.